What's up? This is Greg Louderman. This is the guy that signed me.
What's up, man?
Man, it's a camera.
What's up, dude?
It's everyone. No, this is everyone in the world.
What's up, everyone in the world?
Yeah, this isn't just the guy with the camera. He's right there. You're right there. He's right there. This store is my favorite place in Nashville, which is Robert's Western World, which leads right there. Tootsie's, where I once played with Kenny Chesney, and the Wailers, of Bob Marley and the Wailers. That's a long story. Tyler Burkham, Ryman Auditorium, Mother Church of Country Music. What do you think?
I'm excited. I set some barbecue.
Barbecue.
Barbecue and bourbon, ready to do this.
Johnny Cash, Bob Dylan, everyone in the world's played here. Can you see? That's Dolly Parton, and that's me. Mine's easier to remove, but I'm on the wall with Dolly Parton. Sturdy than mine, but I mean, you could get it off. Just saying. Don't feel nervous. Just feel excited. You get a little few butterflies. That's a good thing. When you don't have butterflies, that's kind of bad. You want like confident butterflies. There's days you're freaked out. There's days that I'm so excited. There's days. This is the first show of a tour, which is always more nerve-wracking because you don't know. You know, like there's so much unknown. It's emotional for me to be here in my hometown playing. Anytime I've ever been on this stage, it's just. It's a magical thing, and I feel very blessed that I get to do what I get to do. That's right. That's surely right there. The tour has begun. It's official, the tour has begun. Played a good show, and everyone's working. I don't have to. You're just by yourself, but I guess in about 7 seconds, I'm gonna walk in there.